First, gather coconut leaves. Then, using a big knife, remove the leaflets from the spinach leaf. After this, using a small knife, remove the green parts or the lamina. Then, repeat the process to all the leaves. Tie it together and it's done.